So I bolted out the door, jumped right into the car. It's too dangerous to be in the vicinity of where you are. Rolled down all the windows just so I could breathe. Can't believe you just actually did this shit to me. I'm going about 100, mascara running, laughing at her anger, but it don't strike me as funny. Been too good too, I've been virtuous and true. To have something like this happen in my own bedroom,
I'ma break it down and let you know what happened for real. I was over her house, me and her on the couch, and the whole plan was just to chill. And then it got hot after taking some shots. The time must have slipped away, because all I know, I woke and go, and girl, it was the very next day. With the sun face, I woke up in a rage, scream, what have you done to me? And I'm telling you, babe, I know it sounds crazy, she must have put something in the drink. I know you don't believe it, and you think I'm dead wrong. Standing there but naked, with nothing but a sheet on. Then she comes out with nothing but a robe on.
And that's when
I put my damn.
Do to be continued.